A prop duster pilot is hospitalized after his plane crashed in Pulaski County. That's according to County Emergency Management Director Leslie Sewell. Federal investigators are at the site of the crash near Hawkinsville. Sewell says the plane clipped a tower this morning and crashed into a cotton field near Blue Springs and Wallace Roads. A helicopter flew the pilot to a hospital in Macon, but we're not sure how the pilot is doing. The pilot's name has not been released. No one else was hurt.